you guys, isn't it? Let's see. It was about 14 years ago here at PMN, not in Timberland, but I sang a wordless chant for my part in the Round Robin. And when it was over, Charlie came over to me and said that Jackie called and my father had just died. And this is the first PMN gathering that I'm here that I don't have my mom alive anymore. And we got so you guys are a big part of my family. The family grows like my prostate. I've been working on a little instrumental piece that I haven't really performed to anyone, but I thought I'd share it with you since we're family. This was a piece I remember my mom dancing with her sisters to at bar mitzvahs and weddings. And feel free to hum along if you know it. And if you can picture them sinuously dancing hand in hand. Let's see if this makes any sense. You hear that?
Yeah.
Let's see if this is in tune. The little guys are rebellious and fun. Cross-cultural love affair. I don't know all the words in Yiddish or in the Greek, or some people think it's from Lebanon or from Turkey, the tune. Maybe though some people are on it. Let me hear you hum that. That's pretty good. One more time.